Hello everybody and hello any designer of TDD, Tigullio Design District. I am Max D'Alessasse, founder of DLA Design Lab. DLA is a laboratory of architect, designer and creative. We define a sort of liquid factory able to transform design into a successful entrepreneurial idea. It's located in Genoa, Italy, and it's connected to the many traditional artisan reality present in this area. Welcome to my world. Telap reinventing the use of vast material from marble processing, turning them into a luxury furnishing. A provocation, an oxymoron on any example of the ability of the craftsman. Makeup with a strong aesthetic feature of marble using the pellet design principle. Unlike other natural material, some characteristics make the marble even more unique and precious: gravity, translucency, reflection, sustainability and territoriality and the unmistakable characteristic of marble, and a noble and irreproducible material for the excellence. Telap starting from a simple strip and marble block. Only recycled parts derived from preview work and used, eliminating a vast of raw material. This is limited edition collection called D-Lab. Is inspired by the world of industrial style and the city street in order to offer solution to furnish the dynamic metropolitan shelter of nowadays home. The starting principle was to reinvent the use of scrap of material from construction site that we daily attend, transforming them into luxury furniture complements. The concept of reuse is designed for the aware consumer, people who are careful to everything that is green and eco-friendly, and who want to embellish their home environment at the same time. Attracted by the infinite monochromatic nuance, we imagined a classical but essential shape furniture collection with a modern and eco-sustainable nature. The wooden lacquered structure of the furniture is enriched by the presence of the metal that is wrought, recut, re-put and together and repainted in order to release a polychrome effect evolved by light and shadow created by the three-dimensional surface. The Design Lab collection want to be a tribute to classic furniture by reproducing its natural function in an original shield. It's included a cabinet, a sideboard, and a vinyl storage with a minimalist and trendy design. DLA believe in craftsmanship as a work approach, understood as the reunion of the work of the mind with the practically of the hand. The project is intended to boot a constant opportunity for research and experimentation in order to encourage the continuous generation of ideas and stimuli and connected between space and the need. This point of view is essential for people who dedicate themselves to architecture and design with a modern approach and in tune with the contemporary, in a mixture of line, volumes, light, color, shape and decoration, where the interior space is transformed into a container shaped on the customer.